Hello friends, in this video let us see how to determine pK of weak acid using pH meter. So here we require the weak acid, acetic acid, and the pH electrode. Now this is the combination of glass electrode and standard calomel electrode, pH electrode. So pH electrode is dipped in acetic acid solution, and in the beaker, in the burette, we have standard solution of sodium hydroxide. Now this is the digital pH meter. It gives the pH value, potency of hydrogen ion concentration. First we have to record the initial pH in this observation part. So here we have volume of NaOH added in CM cube, pH, delta V is nothing but the change in volume of NaOH, that is 0.5, delta pH, change in pH, delta pH by delta V. Based on this, we are going to plot the graph. Now first value is recorded 4.47 here. Now we have to add NaOH in 0.5 increments continuously, and the magnetic stirrer, it continuously stirring the solution. Now continuously 0.5 ml successive addition of NaOH. As a result, the pH changes. So initially we had acetic acid, weak acid, therefore pH is less, 4.47. Now upon adding NaOH, pH slowly increases. So that change in pH we have to record here continuously. Here you can see upon adding NaOH, the pH is increasing for every 0.5 ml successive addition of NaOH, pH is increasing, that you have to record. Now here you can see the value of pH is increased on adding sodium hydroxide. So solution is neutralizing. So after 4.5 to 5, the solution is completely neutralized, and at 5 the pH increased to 11.40. So between 4.5 and 5, the given acetic acid is completely neutralized as per this pH value. Now here you can see 11.40, this is at 5 ml addition of NaOH. Now here we can see near the end point there is sudden change in the pH. So here we can see at 5 there is sudden change in pH from 5.85 to 11.4, then further there is slight increase in pH upon adding NaOH. So using these values we can calculate what is delta pH and delta pH by delta V. Based on that we can draw the graph. So here we have two graphs, one is pH versus volume of NaOH, the other one is delta pH by versus volume of NaOH. First we can plot this graph. Based on that, this graph we have what is called a V equivalent, delta pH by delta V versus volume of NaOH. Now this is the sudden jump, this is called a V equivalent, and using this same V equivalent we can draw one line here. So this is the graph pH versus volume of NaOH, this is V equivalent. We can take exactly half of this. For example, if this is 4, at 2 we can take the half of the equivalent, that when we read from the y axis, that is equal to pH, that is equal to pK. For weak acids, the half at half neutralization pH is equal to pKa. Now it is based on the Anderson equation, we have pH is equal to pKa plus log of salt by acid. So when salt and acid concentration is 50-50, then we have pH is equal to pKa. We have at the end, we have the result, the pKa of the given acid, that is pH at half neutralization. Thank you.